How good is Hardee's? Let's find out. Hardee's, also known as Carl's Jr., is well below average. The food is not dog s*** level, but it's still pretty bad. This isn't even mentioning that the employees seem to genuinely hate everyone that walks through the door. I feel like my life's in danger almost every time one of their employees talk to me. Hardee's gets a D.